Poacher's Dog, the Hunter-Gatherer. The moment that everybody on Patreon has been waiting for. Jay picks up Dougie.
Pluto
is going home. Okay, could you just go and stand by that garage there and just say nothing, please? Nothing. Say absolutely nothing. Nothing.
Trap 4 at Hackney!
Da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da! Do you want to go in here? Or do you want to see who's in the yard? No? You don't want to see who's in the yard. Do you want to be with me? Or do you want to be with him? Me or him? Call him.
Dougie.
Call him.
Dougie. Come here.
Nothing wrong with that. Dougs, who's this? Where is the light for him? Dougs, say hello.
Hello.
Hello, boy. Hello. Look at him, he's recognised you now. He says, look, it's me daddy. Hello. Smelt your balls, that's what it was. See?
Hello.
Okay.
You've grown up, haven't you?
So, again, you know what? I thought you were going home. I thought you were going home. Get in. Okay.
He asked me to see that bond that he's built with you.
That bond will come back to you beautiful within days. Trust me.
So that's really nice. That's how much he wants to be with you. He loves to be with you.
That's the importance of dog training, isn't it?
And this is, yeah.
That is the importance of dog training. That's why I did it like I did. And he's going to recognise you. He's going to remember you. But he is ready to go. He wants to go out now, and that's what we're doing. We're going to go out, aren't we? You love being on camera, don't you? You're a film star, aren't you?
It's filled out,
but
even since I left.
Look at the eye on him. Look at that white in the eye, in the red. I put that picture of that dog up and said, what is it? I did that on... Just on there, and just hold it there, keep it straight. Right, so... This is a video for you. Right. Red toggle. Onto red toggle. Right?
Yeah.
First, switch it on. See? So you switch it on the side there.
Yeah.
On the blue one on the side. And up it comes at 12. Turn it down to nothing. Right? This one here is vibrate.
Yeah.
If you can hold that collar and feel that vibrating in your hand and the green light,
yeah,
it's working.
It's on.
That's my test to see that the two have paired.
Yeah.
It's a double check, because you can look at the green light and go like that. So now it's on naught, and I put it on the dog on naught, every time without fail. Now, I can work this dog without this collar. I'm showing you how to do it. Before you get out of the car, slam the door on his head, tell him to wait, put the collar around his neck. That sends a message to him before you even start. It means we're going training. And he loves it. Now put your finger in there like that. See, there's just to get your fingers
just
in there.
Off, yeah.
That's tight enough. That's into his neck, right? Off he goes. Right, he's on. He's hunting already. Look, look at him hunt. Look, Jay. Look at him go. Look, he's a freaking beast, isn't he? Look at him. What a tool. Honestly, have you ever seen anything like it? I press that. Right. Now I'm going to put him on the scent of where the birds are. Okay. Leave this gate. Don't worry about the gate. Right. He's off, look. He's going. Right, we don't want him there. Not touch the collar at all. Get on. Get on. Get on. Good lad. He pointed. Good lad. Get on. Collar's on here, look. It's not even turned up. Recall. He knows them birds are up there. Get on. Look. Get on. Get on. He's using his spaniel side now, his nose. Taking a line. The dog wants to be with us, not because it's been forced to be with us. The dog is enjoying being a gun dog. To all the haters, the e-collar is giving the dog the freedom and the choice he can make. This field is full of cattle. He stopped, he looked, he didn't chase. He didn't even think about going in there. And yet we can allow him to get away from us. And the recall without the e-collar works beautiful because we condition the dog. Although he's wearing an e-collar, we're not tapping the e-collar to control the dog. We're letting the dog make the choices when we give him the verbal commands, the verbal cues, or the whistle cue. We're allowing the dog to be away from us and use its nose and its natural ability. And let's show you the freedom the dog can have because of the e-collar. The dog is not suppressed. The dog instantly went into hunting mode as soon as he went into that wood. He's starting to use his natural ability. This is what it's about, allowing these dogs to have freedom and fun. Off lead. And yet still under control. Get him! Good lad. Good lad. But when he gets away from me, Jay, I'm going to tap him on the collar in a minute. Yeah. I'm not going to give him the verbal cue. Watch what he does. Good lad. Hey, come back in. Yeah. Get on. Get on, boy. I could have given him the verbal cue, pip, pip, and tapped him. Yeah. He just come back because he knows what it means. His condition. That doesn't mean the dog won't go wrong, but you have to let him open up. It's his breathing. Yeah. But look what he does. He automatically comes back. Stevie, this wasn't a good idea. If Jay hadn't been fucking late, we wouldn't be here, would we? What do you call that in Ireland?
That's late rain.
Get him to do it more than
that. So I bet you were all wondering why the boys were laughing. Well, that's a...
Get on in.
One for what happens at Corleone stays at Corleone.
So is that not so and more comfortable?
Yeah. Right. And it poured down. It absolutely poured down. Yeah. So giving a demonstration like a with Dougie in here, with no game in here, wasn't really what we were after. I wanted to take the dog somewhere with his game, but it was so wet, it was unbelievable. And that's why we headed into the woods to try and shelter us a little bit. The dog wants to be with us. The dog is happy. The dog is wearing an e-collar. You can't take that away from that dog. The video doesn't lie. We're not manipulating the situation. The dog is in an open woodland and it could go and disappear. And yet the dog is wanting to be with us because the dog knows the fun is with me. We've conditioned the dog over a number of months. And it's taken a long while to get this dog to respond in the way he's responding. Does he cock his leg too much still when there's no scent there? Yes, he does.
What can I do about it?
He's a lot better than he used to be. But now we're going to start to show you what the dog's really all about. The dog will start to come up the top of the wood here and take a line on the bird. Watch how the dog changes. Watch how the dog's mannerisms, his actions, everything about the dog changes as soon as it gets on game. It's just going through the motion here and just wants to be with us and enjoy himself in the woods. The dog is allowed to open up because we can trust this dog. We can control this dog because we've conditioned the dog in the right way. It's really important for you to see. We've conditioned this dog in the right way. And what we're doing from then is we're now going to let the dog show you what he can do. Because the environment he's going to go back into, he's not going to be hunting every day, is he?
No.
But that coppice there, he'd tell me if there's something there, look. He's using his nose more than you think. What? His choice. What's he going to do? Good lad. Why? Because I encouraged him when he come back. I didn't tell him. Now I'll turn him. When I make that noise, it means we're in hunting mode. Look at him, he stalks. If he lifts his head, I'll tell you when he's on something. Look at him, now he's gone into hunting mode. There's birds ahead of us. There's a bird ahead of us, look. Right, what? There's a bird ahead of us, cockbird. Look, now he's in point, look. Look. It was there, it's moved on. Look at him. Get on, Doug. There he is. He's seen it. Get on. Get on, Doug. Get on. Get on, Doug. Get on, boy. Get on. Good lad. Now what? Come here. Good lad. Good boy. Good boy. Now we let him hunt again.
Yeah.
You could have shot that. We could have walked him right up to it. Dougs, Dougs, here. Where is he? Come on, Ed. Good lad. One bird in there. He told us it was there.
Yeah.
I saw it and I used it. Look at him, loving it. Is he clearing off? It's better to take months conditioning a dog than forcing the dog. I want that dog to chase. I want that dog to come back when told. But he would have stalked that all the way up the field. And I had to over-encourage him to go for it. Because if anything, he's so steady, he's lovely. You get right on top of that bird and shoot it. But I wanted to show you a bit of temptation. Now he's using his nose. He's become a spaniel again.
So what's my assessment of Dougie? I've got to thank Dougie and Jay for letting me learn and start to understand a little bit more about the breed, about the temperament, the hunting styles, and the natural ability of the dog. What I've not done is suppress that natural ability. What I've done is controlled the dog when need be. And I've not bullied the dog into submission. I've actually tapped into its natural ability. This is what real dog training is about.